Hi, I'm Jonathan Van Ness. I'm on set with Skillshare taking a break from filming my class about self-care. You know, because sometimes you just need to take a break to sip and share. Yes. I'm here to answer all of your questions about self-care. Now let's dive in and see what we have here. What's a morning habit that fuels me each day? Literally not kidding, coffee, but another is some sort of meditation practice.
Really helps me stay connected, stay happy, and keep like my internal frown turned upside down.
What's the most misunderstood thing about self-care? I think that it only fits into like a particular idea of like a spa moment or like a physical moment. Really, self-care has so many different forms that it can take in your life, whether it's physical, spiritual, emotional, mental. It's more multifaceted.
Okay. Ooh. Welcome to your ideal dinner party. You can invite 4 guests, living or dead. Princess Diana, first and foremost. Whitney Houston, obviously. Ooh, Cleopatra, what was Egypt like? And maybe like Amelia Earhart, what happened?
Oh my God, we're almost there.
Tips for staying curious. How do you find new hobbies and interests? How do I do it? I just always get like hit with something and sometimes they stick longer than others. Like figure skating, I got interested in it in like 1991. It's never gone away. Whereas like stamps, I got really interested and that kind of went away. I would say though, if the whim strikes you, go with it. If the fleeting moment of curiosity comes, run with it. Give yourself the chance to be interested in the first place. Was that cute?
That was very cute.
Oh, my ankle fell asleep. Okay, last question. What's one thing that's bringing you joy today? I think one thing that really does bring me joy like every day is my animals. They're all just like such little babies and I love them so much. I really wanna have like 17 million cats, but I want them to be well cared for and they can all be like friends and then like go find homes. Oh, I love cats.
Thank you so much for your questions. Now, my bowl is empty, but that was just a sip of my class on Skillshare. In it, I give you my full approach to self-care. Click the link below and join me. See you in class.